Meanwhile, 10 people injured because one rash driver couldn't control her car. In fact, this woman was driving a Mercedes went out of control in Pune, plowing through traffic, hitting several other vehicles and injuring people on the road.
Right, but she will get off without any punishment because she wasn't drunk, just rash. And that's an offence for which the bail is only 15,000 rupees.
22-year-old architecture student Aditi Jagtap was behind the wheels of this Mercedes that rammed into 10 vehicles and injured 10 people within a matter of 8 minutes on Monday evening. Police say Aditi lost control of the vehicle after hitting an old woman crossing the road.
Usne ek aurat ko zordar dash de diya aur uske baad mein she lost the control.
Hearing the brakes screech, a crowd gathered and in panic Aditi tried to escape, getting on the wrong side of the road, hitting more vehicles, injuring people on the way. One of them is a one-year-old boy.
ABC form se thokte thokte aili ho aur pura Lulanagar tak pura thokte thokte aili aur bus ko mari karke wo bach gaye nahi to baki aur 15-20 logo ko thok deti.
Aditi has been charged with rash and negligent driving and given bail for 15,000 rupees. The medical report says she was not drunk.
She has been released on bail because the offences were bailable offences. And she is permanent resident of Pune and she is a student. Therefore, court has granted bail.
With Imtiaz Jaleel in Pune, Madhusudan for NDTV.